The NAIA volleyball tournament got started tonight in Sioux City at the Tyson Event Center. The second-ranked Red Raiders of Northwestern taking on Martin Methodist of Tennessee in the first of three pool games, and they started off really fast. Emily Van Ginkle hammers one down the middle for the kill. Northwestern dominating the first set. Player of the year in the GPAC, Anna Weddle just hits it straight down. She had 14 kills. They won the first set 25-13. More in the second. Mackenzie Fink with a kill. She had eight of them. Northwestern up 18-8 in set number two. And Emily Strasser with the ace. Kind of the icing on the cake. The acing on the cake. Final score 3-0 in favor of the Red Raiders. They're 29-1 now, ranked number two in the country. Weddle led the way. She's GPAC Player of the Year. They play tomorrow night and Thursday night at 6 o'clock in Sioux City.